the city of Philadelphia, known as Brotherly Love, the pharmaceutical business had been very treacherous. And they decided to do something different. And they decided to start from the seed, from the ground up. These are the life and times of five guys who did just that. And they call themselves the GROWFELLAS.